This looks pretty lethal for science equipment. So what do I do with it?
The research says the scientists took their readings internally. So, I guess we have to pry open the specimen's belly?
Well, that would explain the harpoon gun.
Good.
Warning.